Hello, and I must say, it's always a real pleasure to be broadcasting from this part of the USA. We're at Lumen Field. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And today the focus falls firmly on the National Women's Soccer League. It's OL Reign, and they take on Racing Louisville.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
This is the lineup for the home team.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. But the three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
This is the lineup for the visitors today.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
And the game begins. Kirsten Davis. Davis! Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Bethany Bolser. Trying to really get at the opposition here. And it's still on. And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Are back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Lauren Barnes. Moving it forward. So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. Who can they pick out? Thumped clear. Is it going to be? And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Savannah De Mello. On to Wang. Davis. Kirsten Davis. Just cutting off the supply. Can they hit on the break? They need to get bodies back. Jess Fishlock. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Davis! A goal! And it's very much game on here.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Rose Lavelle. Jess Fishlock. Jordan Huytema. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Chance to finish. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, very close to half-time now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side. Stuart, how would you assess what you've seen?
Well, it's been a good first half so far, and they've been the better side, certainly going forward. They now just need to keep playing with intensity right up to the break.
Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. So back underway here into the second half. This looks promising. Will it be? And a goal! Calls for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball, and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. That's really good and effective physical play. Well, that's the end of that move for now. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Savannah Di Melo. Great opportunity! It did look on for them, but not to be.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Not problematic for the keeper. Davis. Now with Monaghan. Monaghan. Kirsten Davis, able to get a body in the way. Lavelle. Into the final 20 minutes. Not showing good defensive judgment. Into the advanced position. And that is how to block. And an astute piece of defending. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need to control possession for these final few minutes to cap off a really good display.
Well, very effective play in possession. Opportunity here. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Plenty of support here.
Could reduce the deficit.
Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Megan Rapinoe.
And it's going to go into the history books as a victory for OL Reign. Stuart, I wonder how you would sum up their display.
Well, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? Thought they controlled the middle of the park well. Going forward, there was some really nice incisive play too. It's a good result for them.